Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. The 6,000 subscriber celebration rolls on with a PayPal request from Dave Smith. He wanted to see Billie Eilish with the official live performance of You Should See Me in a Crown. So, I've heard a couple of Billie Eilish's songs, mostly covers, but I'm interested in her style, so let's take a look. You should see me in a crowd. Look in the room, there's nothing to. Let's remake a bow. So that was interesting. I don't know why they called it a live performance, because it clearly wasn't live. I mean, it was a music video, effectively. But a couple of artists that sprung to mind while watching this video are Fiona Apple, Lady Gaga, kind of people who have a very distinct style that may not fall into any kind of mainstream category, because I could feel like this could fall under like a rap style, but it also could fall under a pop style. She's got a very, very distinct identity that she's very confident in, and I think it works for her. You know, I could see people liking this style of music, but I don't know. I think it's just very, very interesting and unique. I can see why a younger generation really likes it, and I thought it was interesting. You know, it's not necessarily my cup of tea on a day-to-day basis, but I could see this being like, if you're in the right mood for it, it's a good workout song even. But yeah, that's my thoughts. So if you like this video, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to mishkent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you would like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel, all of them immensely appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.